3 coal stocks under $10 to buy this winter. The economic recovery from COVID-19 has placed greater emphasis on coal due to rising energy needs. The demand for energy is expected to hit an all-time high next year. Furthermore, Senator Joe Manchin's thumbs down on President Biden's Build Back Better bill proposal is expected to benefit coal producers. Currently, the amount of electricity generated from coal is set to post a record this year. According to the International Energy Agency, global power generation from coal is expected to surge 9% in 2021 to 10,350 terawatt-hours, which is an all-time high, while coal demand is predicted to hit record highs in 2022 despite the drive for cleaner energy. Moreover, the sky-high natural gas prices have given coal a cost-competitive advantage. Manchin's negative position is aligned with his state's coal interests. Gregory Wetstone, president and chief executive of the American Council on Renewable Energy, said, "All of the prior conversations had been along the lines that he did not want to penalize fossil fuel." Continue reading on StockNews.